Hello everyone, all those of you who wish to file a patent, you all must perform a patent search first. A patent search helps you identify if there are already any similar products like yours already existing in the market, and maybe some of them have already been patented either in your country or some other countries. So this patent search also helps you identify to find out where exactly do you stand, or what are the chances does your patent application has to get approved. So in this video, we shall understand how to perform search for various patents. Namaste everyone. My name is Madhav Reddy. I am a startup mentor and an entrepreneur. Coming to patent search, we can perform this patent search in two different ways. So the first option is where you search for patents in your country's local patent database. And the second option is you can search for patents in an international database. So in this particular video, we shall understand how to perform a search in India's local patent database, which is IP India website. And in the next website, in the next video, we shall understand how to perform a patent search using international patent database called PatentScope. So before we proceed ahead, please do subscribe for my channel for more informative content like this, and please do hit the like button. So let's get started with the patent search. The first thing that we need to do is log on to ipindia.gov.in website. This is the official website for India for intellectual property. So let's log on to this website. So this is how the website looks like when you log in. If you can see on the top menu bar, we have options called patents, we have designs, we have trademarks, we have GI, and we have other related information related to the IP India website, like training courses, quick information, online webinars, etc. So as far as this video is concerned, let us concentrate on the search part. So here, if you can see, there is option called public search. So let's click on this option called public search. So when you click on this, you get the next page wherein you can see there's a public search option, this one. And under public search, you have this option called patents. So actually you can search patents, you can search for trademarks, you can search for designs, you can search for electronic register of patent agents. So as of now, let's concentrate on patents. So click on patents. So it will give you a pop-up message saying you have been moved to an external website. That is absolutely okay. Click yes. So this is where you land. So here, if you can see, there are two options. One is published and one is granted. So granted are all those applications which are officially the patent has been granted for them. So the finally granted applications. Now published are those applications where the people have filed the patents, but they still haven't got the grant status. They're still in consideration. Maybe the examination is pending, or maybe some sort of clarification is still to be provided. So they're still in the published stage. So we'll be using both the options to perform search. First, let us use the published option to perform patent search, and then we will do one more search using the granted option. Now if you see on the left side, there are multiple options through which you can do a public search. So you can do on publication date, the date to which grant is given, or the priority date. Priority date is the first time when the patent has been filed. That is the priority date. Or you have multiple options, like you can search with the help of title or abstract or complete specification, application number, and various other options are being given. Now normally whenever we search for patent database, we normally do a regular keyword search, just like we do in Google. So we'll do the same here as well. So what I'm doing is, first I'm selecting the published option, and I'm just using the title. So I'm mentioning the keyword anywhere it is available in the title, so those patents will pop up. So I'm using the keyword, let's say toothbrush. So I'm just entering the keyword toothbrush in the title. I'm not entering any other details. So just go down. You have a CAPTCHA code to enter, and then press search. So you can see we have 252 options for toothbrush. And as we discussed earlier, all these have the status is published. These are not act granted. They are only in the published stage. So if you see these options here, so a toothbrush is there, then toothbrush and method of manufacturing toothbrush, then you have smart toothbrush, then you have medication reminder toothbrush. So there are so many options. So this looks something interesting, electric toothbrush. So let's click on electric toothbrush. So I'm clicking on the application number. So you click on the application number, you get basic bibliographic data. So you can see the invention title is electric toothbrush. You have the publication number, you have the publication date, you have publication type. Then this is application number, then application filing date, then priority number, priority country, the priority date. Field of invention is to which sector or field does this invention belong to, so that is mechanical engineering. Classification is IPC, is International Patent Classification. Of course, I'm not going to discuss about that now because that's a complete separate video we have on that. And going down, you have inventor. So here you can see there are three names mentioned in the inventor column. Okay, so these three are, as per the application, these three are the inventors or inventors of this product. And the applicant is Colgate Palmolive Company and Omron Healthcare Co. Limited together. Okay, so it is not necessary that both the applicant and inventor has to be same people. In some cases it can be different, in some cases it can be same. Okay. So but please do understand, whatever is the applicant's name, the patent will be granted only on that name. That means in this particular case, the patent will be granted in the name of Colgate Palmolive Company and Omron Healthcare Company. So these will be the patentee names. Okay. Now one more important thing is, whenever you're doing a patent search, once you get these details, always read the abstract first. Because abstract will give you a fair enough good idea to understand whether this particular product is very much related to your product for which you are searching or not. So after reading the abstract, if you think yes, this is related to your product, you can go ahead and read the complete specification. If you think no, this has nothing to do with type of product you are dealing with, then you can stop the search here and do a refined search and find out some other items. So if you think yes, this product relates to you, you can go down and read the complete specification here, or else you can click on application status where you can read all the documents related to this. So here in application details, you have same data repeating again, and if you come down, you have application status where you can see first it has been filed, then it has been published, then the examination has already been done, the examiner has sent back some report asking for clarifications. So those clarification is still pending. So that is the reason why it is still in publication stage and not at a granted stage. So whether the patent is published or granted, you can still see the documents here. So you can click on view documents and you will find all the documents that are submitted while filing for the patent or even after that. You can see the documents uploaded dates on the right side as well. So in these documents, for example, you see click on this complete specification, it gives in and out details of this entire product. The PDF file normally pops up and it does take a couple of seconds to load, so please bear with that. So you can see there's 16 pages that are getting loaded. So you can see the title is electronic toothbrush. This is the applicant name and address you have. If you go down, you have a background of the product, then you have a brief summary of the product. Then if you go down, you have the description of the drawings. Please do understand, drawings make a very important part of this complete document. Okay. Then you have entire detailed description here and you can go ahead and read all the documents, all the documents. Now let me take you to the drawings part. For example, if you can see here, we have one drawings. Okay. So this is the electric toothbrush. So please do understand again, the more detailed your drawings are, it's more easy to convince the examiner about your product, and the more faster your application process will get approved because everything is explained in detail here. So if you see each and every part has been labeled like 87, 78, 77, 86, And in the description, these numbers are mentioned and detailed description of this particular part is mentioned over there. So that is the important thing about the drawings part. So like this, you can go through all the documents that are mentioned here. There are a lot of forms mentioned here. So whenever you file a patent, there are certain mandatory forms that need to be filled. I have created a separate video on the list of forms that need to be filled and also the fee related to those forms. Please do watch that video as well. So this is how you can perform a patent search. Now let us go back and do one patent search for the grant status. So we are here back on this home page. So this time I'm clicking on grant. So now what are the details will pop up now? Those details will be related to those patents which are already been granted. So let me type a keyword, let's say better. So let us go down and enter CAPTCHA. So with the word better, I only got one document which is granted. So it says beta coated food products. So let's click on the application number. So again, as we discussed earlier, we have all the bibliographic data here. So this priority number, priority country is Germany. Now, as we discussed earlier, like the way we Indians can get our patents approved in other countries, similarly, other country applicants can also apply for the patents in India. So we can see this team is from Netherlands who are filing their patents in India as well. So we have the names here, the inventor names, and we have the applicant name. So applicant name is Bayer Crop Science. So that means the patent will be issued in the name of Bayer Crop Science. So then we have abstract here. You can read the abstract. If you think this is related to your product, go ahead with the all the review document options. If not, you can stop the search and refine a better search again. So if you click on view application status, we'll go to the application status page. As we discussed already, it's a granted document. So that's why it's written as disposed. So we'll click on view documents. So we'll get all the documents here which have been uploaded till now. Okay, I guess there is some errors, so let us go back and open some other option. Let's say, for example, IIPD. So we have. Okay, so these are all the we have 122 patents that got granted with the keyword toothbrush. So earlier we discussed about electric toothbrush, which was still in public stage, is not granted. So here we have something called interactive musical toothbrush, which has been granted. So we'll just try to open and see if the documents are available for this. So we have the inventor's name here. There are around 6 inventors. We have the patent is registered in the name of Colgate Palmolive. So let's check if the documents are available. Documents, yes, we do have the documents. So if you come to documents, see, let's click on drawings. So this is the how the musical toothbrush will look like as per the drawings mentioned in the patent document. See, as you can see, every part is numbered in every detail. It is detailed explained, completely explained, specified. So let's go back to documents and let's look at the complete specification. We have something here, description, complete description. So here we say claim. So claims are the most important part of patent document, where exactly the patentee trying to explain what exactly are they trying to claim about their product. So these are around 6, and we have around 22 claims that the patent is saying this product can do. So you can download and read them all. So this is how we perform patent search and local database of India, which is ipindia.gov.in, is IP India website. I hope this video has given you enough clarity on how to perform a patent search using IP India website. So don't forget to watch our next video where we'll be discussing about how to perform patent search using international patent database, PatentScope. At the same time, if you have any questions related to patents or intellectual property or even on startups or entrepreneurship, please do feel free to fill the form which is mentioned in the description box below. I'll try to make videos on your queries and try to upload on my YouTube channel. So request you all to please do subscribe for my YouTube channel for more informative content like this, and please do hit the like button. Thanks once again for watching my video. Until we meet next time in my next video, Namaste.